Anyo nga sa Yorubun, Chanun Andrea Mnida, Manaso Panggap Samnida. Hello everyone, I am Andrea. Nice to meet you! Learning Korean for the first time? Don't know where to start? Don't worry. For today's video, we're going to learn Hangul, the Korean alphabet. Literally means the Korean writing. In Hangul, we have 14 consonants, 10 vowels, 5 double consonants, and 11 vowels. Consonants or jaum in Korean. Giok, ga, ka, ga, ka. Neon, na, na. Digot, da, ta, da, ta. Riol, la, ra, la. Miung, ma, ma. Piyok, ba, pa, ba, pa. Siyot, sa, sh, sa. Iyong is a noun, no sound. It has a noun if it is placed in the final consonant. Chiyot, ja, cha, ja, cha. Chiyot, cha, cha. Kiyok, ka, ka. Chiyot, ta, ta. Piyok, pa, pa. Hiyot, ha, ha. Double consonant or chang chaum. Sang giok, ga, ka. Sang digut, da, ta. Sang biok, ba, pa. Sang siyot, sha. Sang chiyot, cha, cha. Vowels or mom. A, ya, o, yo, o. Yo, u, yu, e, i. Double vowel sang mom. E, ye, e, ye. Wa, we, we, wo. We, oi, or we. Good job!